Looking good in the light. But anyways, what is good YouTube? It's your boy Camel Cat with no whips in the back today. And we on the road to 1,000 subs. We at like 930, I think. So about 70 subs off 1,000. Crazy amount of support I've been getting over a little while. We're finna hit 1,000 subs, a crazy amount of views in about what, 5-6 months that I've been doing this. So I wanna say shout out to y'all for the love and support. At 1,000 subs, I got a video plan for y'all, but I gotta see if it go through. I'm in touch with it right now to see where I can do the video at and how I can do the video, because it's some dealing with my Hellcat. You can say a Hellcat mod, but it's not a mod, it really is. I'm trying to get it wrapped. I'm trying to get it wrapped for y'all. I got a certain wrap that I like, and I'm gonna see how much it's gonna cost, and I'm gonna see how much like it cost in all with labor, how long it's gonna take and all that, you know what I'm saying? But anyway, let's get to the point. Today's video is about why I bought my Hellcat. This is like, I don't know what kind of situation I can call it, but it's like, I really don't have like a really reason specifically, but I can tell you this right here. It's largely a percentile of Tall Guy. Shout out to Tall Guy Car Reviews. Hopefully I collab with him one day. It's my dream collab. Go tag him in a video. Go tell him Kevin Kevin wants to collab. But anyway, yeah, it's Tall Guy Car Reviews, and basically like all the hype I was hearing about the Hellcats, you know what I'm saying? I heard that they were the first, I was in actually like, what grade? 11th grade, I think? Yeah, I think 11th grade, 2016, right? Yeah, 11th grade, I graduated in 17. In 2016, I was in class, and me and my boy, we were car fans. I had a Camaro, that's right, and we was car fans, and he was like, yo, bro, they dropping a 707 horsepower Challenger. I'm like, what's that gonna be called? Like, hey, okay, we was looking at all that, it's gonna be crazy, bro. I just wanna see when I wanna ride on one day, you know what I'm saying, do this one day. Yeah, along with three, four years later, I'm owning the Hellcat. And can really get any other car, ZL1, whatever car I can afford, you know what I'm saying? So I wanna say shout out to God and my job and my life for that, because, you know what I'm saying, without them, it wouldn't be possible. But yeah, it's large percentile of Tall Guy, because you know when you find out cars, you start Googling and YouTubing the cars, and Tall Guy was the first one to pop up, you know what I'm saying? You know, he legit. He a real one, so his energy and his vibes and him just telling about the realness of the car that's brought me into one own one day, you know what I'm saying? And then not only that, what completely sold me is one day that I was at a racetrack and I saw a Hellcat and I saw it go down the drag strip, and man, I was recording the car all day. I was just looking at it. I was like, oh my God, it's a Hellcat. Like, if y'all watched my last video, a video or two ago, I told y'all about the red eye. I told y'all in that video, I was recording a Hellcat all day. I legit was recording it all day. Like, I saw a Lamb or a famous celebrity or something. It was a white Hellcat Charger with some drag script, with some drag radios on it. I'm saying, I said drag script. At the drag script, but it had drag radios, you know what I'm saying? But I was recording that car all day. I actually recorded a video and like, I saw a Hellcat on my other YouTube, but this is not my other YouTube. Y'all know about that. Y'all some new fans, but it wasn't that crazy. I only had like 50 subs and wasn't getting a lot of crazy views, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to y'all for supporting me, because this channel is way bigger than I expected, you know what I'm saying? I'm getting almost 15K on my Hellcat video, and I got most of the 5-6K videos on here. So that's a lot if y'all don't know. If y'all start doing YouTube, y'all understand it's a lot. Every viewer counts, you know what I'm saying? I used to be like, before I was a YouTuber, I used to be like, oh, you only got 3K views. Like, 3K views is a lot right now to me, you know what I'm saying? Even though I got a lot of videos over 3K, it's still a lot, especially when you're just starting YouTube and ain't nobody helping you, you know what I'm saying? You're grinding from the bottom, that's a lot of views. So I'm grateful for all my viewers and my supporters. But yeah, main reason I bought it because a Tall Guy, you know what I'm saying? Then I saw one, then I had a vision that I'm one day be a YouTuber, you know what I'm saying? I'm one day be a YouTuber who can not only buy Hellcats, but a lot of Lamborghinis. So a Hellcat was basically like an investment, you know what I'm saying? I want to put my touches on the Hellcat, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm a race car type of guy. I'm not a race car type of guy, my bad. I'm a car type of guy. Hellcat, Mustangs, all of it. I'm not a particular one type of car guy, you know what I'm saying? I like Fords. I like Mustangs. I actually want to buy a Mustang right now. Like an 04, just to drive it anywhere for like 4,000, you know what I'm saying? But I like Camaros. They were my favorite cars before anything. Camaro SSs. Back in like 2012 when it was the fastest sports car, you know what I'm saying? And then I also like Challengers, Hellcats, 392s. I like all type of cars. If your car fast and make noise, you know what I'm saying? I love it. I'm not one of those dudes who got Mopar, no car. I say it on my IG, but I just be trolling. But I'm an all type of car guy. But yeah, it's basically just to basically start my YouTube. You know what I'm saying? Put money into cars, build it up, see what I can do. Just everything you want, you know what I'm saying? So that's why I bought my Hellcat. And if y'all thinking about buying Hellcats or buying any car and making YouTube, go for it, do it, you know what I'm saying? Never know, you might be the next big thing. I got one video. It might take me 4 years, it might take you 1 month, you know what I'm saying? Just everything happens differently for different people in life. Everybody got a particular goal, you know what I'm saying, set up for them. So you always gotta go for it, so you never know. But yeah, that's why I bought it. But stay tuned, we almost at 1,000 subs. I'll be at home really soon. And I'm gonna do a mod to my Hellcat as soon as I touch down at the house, either that day or the next day after. So stay tuned for the video, turn on notifications. Tell a friend, let's hit 1,000 subs. I love you guys. We out. Peace.